Day one of my first fly-in fishing trip. At this point, we were only a few hours into fishing, and I'd already consider this the best fishing I've ever experienced. We were able to catch a bunch of walleye, and all of us were able to hook up with a fish that we considered big on day one. We had no idea what the week had in store for us. We had an amazing time in the lake, and it's only